Children, good evening to all of you. Good evening.
Good evening, ma'am.
Good evening, ma'am.
Good evening, ma'am.
Okay, good evening. Today, just now I sent the homework to you. Did you get it?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So, next class you have to do it and come, okay, children. So, by the time I'll teach how to draw it, how to draw the angles.
Ma'am, we have to do the homework in the notes.
Yes, in the notes. Okay, all came, only 24. Minute. Only very less children has reached.
Yes, ma'am.
I'm 25.
Ma'am.
Yes.
I'm today. Some network problem. I could not attend the morning class.
Namasya, today you couldn't join.
Yes, ma'am.
Morning. Morning.
Yes, ma'am.
Ma'am.
Yes. Okay, children. Wait. Okay. Now. See, children, I have given 30 degree angles to draw, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Give one more angle to draw. So take your protractor, everything. And.
Ma'am, hi. It is not reading you.
Wait. Yes. I can see. Okay, children. Second question. Draw 75 degree. Is it an acute angle or obtuse angle?
Acute angle.
So, first of all, you have to draw a straight line. Okay? Draw a straight line and you have to take the protractor. Okay, take the protractor and keep that. Yes,
I'm to the right, sir.
I have to write it in the notes.
No need. You have to draw it. Not to write. What to write? You have to draw, no? Okay. So that baseline, can you see the baseline?
Yes.
Okay. Okay, children, wait. Baseline. Okay. Okay, children. Now 75. Now see, children, I have given you one important thing to remember. From where you have to start? Tell me. From where?
No.
If you are keeping the protractor and which side your line lies. From there, zero you have to count. Inner scale and outer scale. From that zero you have to count. Okay. So, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, and 75 is in between. Can you see that protractor there? 75 showing. Yes. Yes. Can you see that?
Yes, ma'am.
So it is 75. Okay, children. So this is 75. After that, you give two arrow marks and mark here as 75 degree. 75 degree and give the name for this as A, B, C, D, F, like that. So it is an acute angle. Draw 75 degree. 75 degree is an acute angle. If you finish, I'll give the next one. You finished? Shall I give the next one?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Next one is second question. One minute.
One third question, right?
Third question. Draw 90 degree. What is this type of angle? 90 degree?
Right angle.
Right angle.
Angle. Again, draw a baseline. Draw a baseline. And take the protractor. Take the protractor and keep the baseline here, straight that sun shape there properly. Okay, children. And where is 90 degree? 90 degree, you can see that the angles are moving 89, 90, correct 90 degree L shape. Okay, this is 90 degree and here you can show that it is a right angle like this. Just mark like a square, right angle. Okay. And you give any other name for this? X, Y, Z. Angle X, Y, Z equal to 90 degree.
90 degree. Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so we have drawn acute angle and right angle. Acute angles and right angle. Acute angles and right angle. Shall I give obtuse angle to you?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So, fourth question is, fourth question. Draw obtuse angle 100 you draw first. 100 degree. Okay. 100 degree. Again you have your baseline. Give an arrow mark. Take your protractor, all of you. Protractor, keep it here, adjust it properly. Now listen, we have drawn till 90 degree. You know where it is 90 degree?
ma'am.
So from there, 91, 93, 95, 96, 98, 100. Clear? 100. Did you see that angle showing there?
Yes, ma'am.
So 100 degrees and obtuse angle. And it is obtuse angle. You can see that it is an obtuse angle. 100 degree. Give the name PQR. And write there, indicate that angle PQR equal to 100 degree. 100 degree, right? 100, no? 100. 100 degree. I'll give one more angle. So I'll scroll the board to show you the previous works. So first one was 75 degree. First one was 30 degree. And next acute angle was 75 degree. Now it is a right angle, 90 degree. And our fourth question is draw 100 degree. And it we have drawn an obtuse angle. Now we'll draw some more obtuse angles. Okay, children?
Okay,
some more obtuse angles. So fifth one draw 125 degrees. Is it an acute angle or obtuse angle?
Obtuse
angle. Again, yes. So draw the straight line. Ray. And take your protractor. Start counting. See, children. See children. See 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, and here 125 is there. That you don't take because it is that scales, okay, inner scales. So yeah, 70, 80, 90, 100, 110, 120, and 125. So it is an obtuse angle. Okay, children, this is 125. 125. You have drawn in fifth standard, no?
Ma'am.
Properly.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
So this is just a recap of your last year's portion.
Okay, ma'am.
Yes. And sixth question is, draw 170. Okay, children, sixth one is, draw 170. 170. Again, the baseline. Take protractor. You ask me if you have any doubt. Keep it here.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes. Sorry, I did not hear. I did not hear.
Hello, ma'am. Can you hear me? Ma'am?
Yes.
Ma'am, in the middle when we name right.
Yes.
Ma'am, when we name in the middle, like, when we name, for example, A, C, B, like that.
A, B, C.
It's just like, if it's just like straight angle, we can name it in the middle.
Yes. Sorry, I did not understand.
Ma'am, in angle 170 degree, it comes almost like same thing.
Yes, like yes. Not same, like this. Straight line. Not like this. Not same. Like this not same.
No,
see.
It's just like going down. Ma'am, I got like that itself.
Like this. It is not 180 degree. It is not straight. Okay. It is not a straight angle. It is 170 degree. Right.
Ma'am, I meant like 170 degree. When we name, can we name in the middle? Like same itself.
Yes, yes, yes. Give any name, no problem. X, Y, Z. Angle X, Y, Z equal to 170 degree. Okay, children. So we have drawn lot of acute angles, obtuse angles, and one right angle. If you want, you draw one straight angle also.
Okay.
Straight angle. Seventh question. Seventh one. Seventh one, draw 180 degree. Very easy to draw. One straight line. One straight line. And take your protractor. Keep it here. Degree. See that it is moving like this and it is 180 degree. Okay, children. So this is a straight angle like our protractor. It is AOB. Angle AOB equal to 180 degree. Okay, so we have drawn lot of angles here. First one. Yes. What was first one?
Ma'am, only up to 180.
Only up to 180. Reflex angle, next chapter I will take properly to draw. Okay.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay, children. 75, 90 degree. Reflex angle, there is a construction with the protractor and a compass. That time I will teach how to draw reflex angle. Okay, up to straight angle only you study now. 75 degree we have drawn, 90 degree, then 100 degree, then 125 degree. Then 170 degree, Next one, 180 degree. Okay. Shall I erase the board now?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Okay, children. Okay. Okay, children. So, based on this angle classification.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am, my device have no charge. Can I move to next device?
Yes, yes. Who is that?
Ma'am, Nihal.
Okay, children. Wait. I want to tell you one more thing. See, starting of the lesson, I have given you one activity that to draw polygons. Do you remember?
Yes, ma'am.
Triangle, quadrilateral, and all.
Yes, ma'am.
That time itself, some of you have drawn it and submitted to me, sent to me, right?
Yes, ma'am.
That is our first time activity, so you have to keep it with you. So you have to submit when I give the time to you. I'll give one date to you. That time you have to submit it. Then one more thing I told you to draw. Draw the Roman numerals charts up to 1 to 100, right? 1 to 100.
Yes, ma'am.
1 to 100. Roman numeral in an A4 sheet. Isn't it?
Yes, ma'am.
1 to 100. So these two are the activities you keep with you. So whenever you get time, so after the, in the on a vacation, if you have on a vacation, you keep these two activities ready and I'll give one date to submit. That time you send it to me. Okay.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay. You have already drawn it. I know. Sometimes other teachers also are giving you. Okay. So these two are the activities. Can you tell which are the activities?
Ma'am, drawing polygons and quadrilaterals.
And Roman numeral chart.
Roman numeral chart.
1 to 100. So it is very easy activities. Some of you might have drawn already. Others, draw it, keep it ready with you. Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay, children, now I will show the, then based on these angles, I have sent the homework to you. Okay?
Okay, ma'am.
So you can note down, you can write those questions and write the answers also in your notes. Now our next topic is perpendicular lines, perpendicular lines. This is a new word, I think. Yes?
Can I move to next device?
Yes. It is perpendicular lines. Next topic is perpendicular lines. Perpendicular. See, children, perpendicular lines means like a cross. Perpendicular lines means it is like a plus. These two lines are known as perpendicular lines. You know parallel lines?
Yes,
parallel lines
which never meet.
Parallel lines are like this. And perpendicular lines, there is a speciality. Okay, children, I'll show that. See, perpendicular lines means, can you see a plus over here? Plus?
Ma'am.
So here you can see some angles.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
What is this angle?
Yes, ma'am. 90 degree right angle.
Here how many angles can you see?
Four angles.
And what are the specialty of these four angles?
Ma'am,
four angles make right angles.
So perpendicular lines means those are the lines which meet, which intersect. Meet. But
ma'am, you have
right these two lines will meet at right angles. So there is a 90 degree. Here also 90 degree. Here also 90 degree. Here also 90 degree. So what is the total?
Complete angle. One complete 360 degree.
How many 90 degrees are there? 90 into?
Four.
What is the angle there? Total? 360 degrees. So perpendicular lines means the lines which meet or which intersect at right angle. Okay. At right angle. So these are the perpendicular lines. These angles, when they meet, it will make 90 degree.
We have to write this in notes.
Wait, I'll explain this. So these are the perpendicular lines. Let me ask you, listen children, is this perpendicular lines into?
Yes,
ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Into, yes, ma'am. Into multiplication sign?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
These are perpendicular lines?
Yes,
yes, ma'am.
What is this, yes, angle? Is it a 90 degree?
No.
Yes, ma'am.
No.
No,
these,
ma'am,
are not a 90 degree. It should, no, be like a plus. Okay, children? It should, okay, be like a plus, cross. Cross, you know, cross.
Yes,
in charts, you can, yes, see cross. But into is like this multiplication sign, X. Like this, isn't it? Are these perpendicular lines?
No, ma'am.
No, because, no, this is not 90 degree. This is an acute angle. Can you see?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
And this is an obtuse angle. Can you see that?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Obtuse angle. Acute and obtuse angle. It is not 90 degree. So, a plus or a cross, the means a perpendicular line means which intersect at right angles. Clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, children. So perpendicular lines means when they meet, they will make correct 90 degree. And okay. So these are perpendicular lines. Did you understand?
Yes,
did you understand?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, now children, the edge of your book, no? The edge of your book?
Yes.
Or table's edge?
Yes, ma'am.
Are they perpendicular to each other?
No, ma'am.
No, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Look at the angle made by the edge of the book. Edge of your table. What is the angle made by?
90 degree.
So it is perpendicular line. Okay, children. So wherever 90 degrees there, those lines are known as perpendicular lines. Did you understand?
Yes.
Wherever you can see 90 degree, when two lines meet, it is known as perpendicular lines. Did you understand?
Yes, ma'am.
Edge of your table, edge of your book. Now see, I will show one more thing. See children, listen. I have a straight line. Straight line segment. I have a line segment. And it is 8 centimeter. Okay. And can you see 8 centimeter AB? Can you see I have drawn here?
Yes, ma'am.
8 centimeter. So the measurement of this is 8 centimeter. Okay. I will draw lot of perpendicular lines like this. These all are perpendicular lines. Okay. Okay, children.
Yes, ma'am.
All, yes, ma'am, are 90 degree, right?
Yes, ma'am.
These all, yes, ma'am, are 90 degree. But here you can see 8 centimeter, no? See children.
Yes, ma'am.
This line CD. Okay. When I draw this line, I will show this in another color. Are you listening?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
When I have drawn this CD, this line has a speciality, CD, line segment. When I have drawn this part, correct, it is 4 centimeter. And from here, it is 4 centimeter. Did you understand anything?
No, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. No, ma'am.
See, children, I have drawn lot of perpendiculars. But when I have drawn CD, This line segment divided into two equal parts, isn't it? First part is this. How much it is?
4 centimeter.
And second part is this.
4 centimeter.
Okay. So that, wait. I'll draw it again. I have a 10 centimeter line. And the name of the line is AB. Can you see this color?
Yes, ma'am.
I'll change the background. Okay. See, I have drawn one line segment AB. How much is, what is the length of it?
10 centimeters.
And I'm drawing lot of bisectors. Perpendicular lines like this. Okay, children. All these are 90 degree. But among the line, one line is there which it divides equally this 10 centimeter. Okay.
Okay, ma'am.
Did you understand?
Yes, ma'am.
When I have drawn that, this line, okay, name of that is XY. The part, that means the left part and right part becomes equally. Now did you understand?
Yes, ma'am.
It becomes equally, that is up to this 5 centimeter. And from here to here it is 5 centimeter. Okay?
Okay, ma'am. Okay, ma'am.
So all these are perpendiculars. But a middle line, can you see?
Yes, ma'am.
Middle line. Yes, that is a speciality of the middle line. What is speciality of that middle line?
It divides two halves, right?
Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
It is known as perpendicular bisector. Bi means two. You know what is bi? Bi, binocular. Binocular. Two. Binocular. Bicycle. Bi, bi. Two. Bi means two.
Two wheels.
Two wheels. So bisector means, sector means divide. Two equally division, equally dividing. Two equal halves. Okay. So that particular line is known as perpendicular bisector. Okay. Perpendicular bisector. Which divides equally. Middle. Correct middle if you draw. It is known as perpendicular bisector. I'll write that. Here this XY is known as perpendicular. What is the name? Perpendicular bisector. Okay, children?
Okay, ma'am.
Now I'll draw once again.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am, in each when you divide it, each has 5 lines.
No, I have simply drawn this. Okay, children. Now I have given 20 centimeter line. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I am drawing like this so that I should get equally. Okay. A middle line to draw. Get a middle line. Can you see which one is the perpendicular? When you measure this, maybe it is. No. Can you see?
Yes,
which one is, suppose you guess, which one is the perpendicular bisector?
Ma'am,
which line?
The middle line.
Ma'am, the middle line.
Is it this one? All these are perpendiculars, right?
Yes.
All these are perpendiculars. All these will meet 90 degree. But the middle line has a speciality, middle line. Middle line has a speciality. What is the speciality?
It divides into two equal parts.
I'll write AB for that. I'll write AB. One minute. Okay, I will write AB as a midi line. Why can you tell that it is a midi line? There is a speciality. What is the measurement of this?
10
centimeter. Other all lines are perpendicular, but the midi line is known as perpendicular.
Bisector.
Okay, children. So this one is there as an important thing. Perpendicular bisector. Okay. Did you understand? Did you understand?
Yes,
so I'll send the notes for perpendicular bisector. So after that we will continue with the chapter. Okay, children. Okay, shall I leave now?
Okay.
Bye,
ma'am.
Okay.
Bye.
Thank you. Bye.
Thank you. Bye.